We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started. And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. Well, that transformed momentum and speed into a weapon of destruction. With a splash. Gets her with a headbutt. She has some reason to be concerned here, but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
It's been quite the back-and-forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's gonna be the rest of the way.
Saw that one coming. She got her with a reversal. Slow getting to her feet after that splash. She's on a roll now. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
She is on fire.
She comes up with a big counter.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Doing some serious damage with a side slam there. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me!
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too.
Incoming. Big move coming up.
That has got to be it.
This could do it.
We got to go.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Having a tough time getting back up here,
as you would expect given what she's been through here tonight.
Oh, what an enziguri right in the ear.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Oh man, talk about a hard landing. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's gonna get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, that rocked her all right. This is it.
It's a gurry!
This one is over.
And will this be it? Kicking out of that mid. Used up her last bit of energy. What a match. Wow, she's going to be tough to beat tonight.
Yeah, she just keeps popping up.
X kick!
I bet you feel foolish riding her up.
Scissors kick!
That should do it. Nikki Cross is in trouble.
Big reversal for her there. She's looking completely worn out right now. She looks dangerously close to losing this match right here, guys.
You're not going to get her that easy.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
This is dangerous right here. She wants to finish this.
She should stay where she is.
Look out! Great move! Not so fast. And very well have cracked some ribs.
Superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
She just will not let up. This should do it right there. Two.
Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
Wow, now that match was a treat. Thank you, everybody, for joining us.